Okay, Sophus here wants me to try to make this particular dagger. It was just bought and added to the Tom Hope collection. It is a type 5A dagger, made out of Danish flint, but we're going to use a large tab of Georgetown flint here. And this particular piece is 12.5 inches long, this dagger. So we're going to try to squeeze this dagger into this piece of rock. I don't know, it's going to be a tight squeeze, but we're going to give it our very best. So the type 5A doesn't have any stitching down the middle. It is a very flat blade with a slight lenticular handle with stitching down both sides and around the pommel. And it has a square base, so we'll give it a try, see what we can get out of it.
Well, how can we make the poolside even better?
How about
FAO just for you, my dear. Have a good.
Well, we are down. We are done with the percussion work. Now, we may do a little bit more trimming up in here on the point. And now we'll have to do a little bit of punch work. Or I might even be able to do that with pressure, but I have a lot of area in there to move yet. But it's getting a lot closer. Very close to the original. Thickest part right down here at the pommel here. A nice taper all the way down into the handle. I mean, all the way down into the blade. We're getting the dagger pretty well in now. I've got a few passes of pressure flakes, and we got the handle started being necked in now. I think what we'll do is we'll take it over and lightly grind on some of the tip and some of the lateral margins, try to get it coming out. But we are getting closer now. Yep. We got the series of pressure flakes done on the blade and things now, so we got a real nice pattern on this side. This side over here is muddled up just a little bit, but not bad. And things, we still have a lot of work to do here necking down the handle. Put the template on it and see where we stand. Pretty darn close right there to the template. We're in just a fuzz right in there, but not too bad. We'll be in just a fuzz in here once we bring this in too, so we'll be just under the template in a couple places, but real close on the final passes. Okay, we're down to at the end of the day here. I've worked on this piece all day long. We're down to tomorrow. We're gonna finish up the pommel and finish up the stitching in the handle, and then just do a little bit of straightening here and there. But we're very, very close to being on the Holbrook dagger. Very close, right down to the nibbins.
Yeah.
That face right there looks nice.
Tyson Foods, the world's largest protein producer, is hiring for general production positions at its local pork plants. Tyson Foods offers medical, dental, 401k, holiday, birthday, and vacation pay. Applicants must be able to work any shift. Veterans are encouraged to apply. If you are energetic, strive for advancement opportunities, then Tyson Foods is the place for you. For a daily schedule, call 574-722-8517 and apply directly at Tyson's Logan Sport Plants, next to Hoosier Heartland Highway, Monday to Friday. Tyson Foods is an equal opportunity employer.
Do you love to shop? Come to This and That Resale in Market Square all this weekend, Friday from 11 to 9 and Saturday and Sunday from 8 a.m. till 6 for the Hot Summer Night Weekend Celebration and Outdoor Flea Market. This and That Resale and Consignment has over 15,000 square feet of indoor booth rental and over 80 vendors, and has recently moved to Market Square. All this weekend, they're celebrating Hot Summer Nights with a huge outdoor flea market. Don't miss it. You'll find plenty of outdoor vendors. At This and That, you'll normally find primitives, Americana, handmade items, jewelry, furniture, antiques, appliances, and collectibles. But this weekend, This and That will have tons of new items in their outdoor flea market. They sell it all. If you like to sell, vendor openings still available. Sign up to be a vendor now. Hot Summer Night is here, and so is the outdoor selling season.
We've got great deals on KBB.com's most trusted brand, like Honda Civic with a rearview camera and Bluetooth standard. Perfect for calling mom on weekends. Right now, well-qualified buyers can get 0.9% APR financing. Hurry to power. Why are there great
focused.